The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From California, the Cruiserweight Action Champion, the future Frankie Harrison.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
And approaching the ring, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, the Extreme Superstar, Steve Austin.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
It takes a lot of guts to sign a contract to face Steve Austin. It's like voluntarily signing up to participate in a shootout in the days of the Wild West with the town's top gunslinger.
No, wait, nice reverse. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Tell the WWE Universe your thoughts on Steve Austin.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Quick 15 to avoid that. Oh, that one hit the mark.
Said it himself. When he became the Extreme Superstar, he tossed stunning out the window. He's fueled by anger to show the world just what he can do. It doesn't look good for his opponents.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Man, Steve Austin is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
And into the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Sore in the morning.
To your earlier point, Jerry, it doesn't take a genius to see the bonfire of animosity between the eyes of Steve Austin. When he enters the ring, he's looking to mow down his opponents and go straight to the top.
Steve Austin wants to take everything to the extreme. Interviews, matches, and specifically beating people up. Just by looking at him, you know to stay out of this man's way.
He's making a statement here with this attack. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. I can't believe what we saw in that match.
Here's your winner, the Extreme Superstar, Steve Austin.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome.